We've had bees for a couple of years now. Jody and Luke have taken on the project of feeding them and taking care of them. And this was the first time they were able to harvest some of the honey. They used to smoke just to calm the bees down to try and keep from getting stung, and I just kept a safe distance during filming. But they slide the little trays out, as you can see, and there's honey in each of those little cells. So they just harvested off of that and filled up a few jars for us.